The Traffic Control Center, which is the first of its kind, is to monitor 12 junctions in the city. These junctions have CCTV cameras mounted on them and will help KCCA and Traffic Police closely follow daily activities in the city. The control center is equipped with a map showing the road network, monitors showing real-time traffic and conditions on the road, and computers through which system operators get fault alerts.
You can zoom in and see details of the car.
Able from there to monitor radio communication of all our different field activities, including security, including enforcement, including the traffic wardens that are on the streets. Some police officers that we work with in the control of the traffic. We have 40 cameras deployed at these different junctions, but they are yet to be connected to the fiber network in addition to the ones that the police has been installing.
Kampala Capital City Authority is planning to scale up a number of monitored junctions to 75 in the coming years, and also develop mobile applications where the public will be able to get information on traffic.
We also want to upscale this to get mobile applications where the public will be able to get information on traffic, the condition of traffic. If I'm going down Yusuf Lule Road, I should on my mobile app be able to get information on which route is best at the time that I want to travel, and therefore know where to divert and not sit at Yusuf Lule or Nakawa or wherever where I sometimes sit for a long period of time.
The Director of Traffic and Road Safety, Stephen Kasima, observed that this new initiative will enable them capture details of motorists who defy traffic rules.
Kopordu is what we have in a day, and what we shall have throughout the country in the next few years. Criminals have to tie their belts because we're going to get them.
This report was filed by Jaliat Namoya for Urban Television.
Thank you so much.